And welcome back, folks. Welcome to the sixth video of our Ludum Dare game marathon. We are playing Terrasphere, which is a game not chosen by me, but by the random number generator. It's not much of a game, really. It's more of an experience. So there, you can rotate this sphere, and you can modify, this planet, geoform this planet. You can create land masses by just clicking and moving your mouse cursor, like this. And if you press and hold the mouse key, then you will create a mountain. And in this way we can paint basically your planet. And in the other mode, you can create water bodies and create, by holding down the mouse button, you can create deeper bodies of water. And you can listen to this soundtrack and admire the zen-like qualities of this, game. Let's call it a game, shall we? There's also some changes to the background. Let's make a completely blue planet. Let's make a planet like Jupiter. No, not Jupiter. Is it Jupiter? I think it's Jupiter, yes. The blue planet. The mysterious blue planet Jupiter. Many planets in our solar system are quite mysterious and unexplored. I mean, well, most of them actually are. And most of them are rather inhospitable. Okay. So this now more or less looks like Jupiter. Neptune, not Jupiter, sorry. I just confused the two in my head. Of course, Neptune, not Jupiter. Jupiter is the ridiculously huge gas giant that has this rather curious red eye, I think it's called. A storm that has been raging for centuries, which is quite a magnificent thought. Okay, let's make let's try to turn this into more like a desolate Mars like planet. We don't want any green here. Okay, that's it's harder actually than it's not as It's not quite easy to get the correct color. Yeah, this would probably have to be an iterative process. Also, I think not only does clicking change the color, but it also sort of averages out nearby texture, if that makes sense. Okay. Also, these two tools, they aren't really they're not symmetrical. The second tool has a much larger effect than the first one, which might be what you want, but it's also a bit distracting. I mean, confusing, not distracting. Okay, yeah. But I think we are slowly getting there. Yeah, as you can see, it sort of smudges out. Yeah, I need to repair this. Okay, we're slowly getting there. Yeah, also one thing that I actually didn't previously notice, that this planet actually rotates. So that it's not always facing with the same side towards the sun. Okay. A few more touches and Okay, I think that's it, yeah. Okay, there's still one small patch of water in it. Okay, that's... Yeah, now we have a completely desolate planet. Remotely resembling... Well, it actually does not resemble the moon at all, but... Well, maybe a little bit. Well, it resembles it insofar as it looks desolate. This game does have a hypnotic quality to it. Yeah, I think I'll leave it at that. So this was Terrasphere. Cute little... I forgot one patch of water over there. Cute little... Okay, it never stops, does it? Cute little... simulation? No, it's not a simulation. Well, of some sorts, maybe. Well, a cute little... experience, yes. I think that's all that I want to say about that. Until next time, folks, until then.